call me back? Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah. Some bad history there.
Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name, Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah, I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow, she's got a serious digital footprint. Okay, this morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right, I'll call you when I'm there. May need more help.
Especially the five bunnies. Hey.
Bloom operator, you're on a secure line. Go ahead. Repeat, please.
The phone.
This is Bloom operator. Are you there?
What the fuck?
Here with Mayor Rushmore, probably one of the most powerful mayors in the country.
Now.
We were talking about opinion polls.
Look, Chicago is home to the best people in the world. They know I'm working hard for them, for Chicago. My policy?
Right. Mr. Mayor, can we come back to your policies? I'd like to focus on the voter polls. Many of your detractors were crying foul over the poll data. Did the pendulum, as you call it, come as a surprise to you?
Look, I understand that there's a transparency that people are looking for, but let's remember that the voters decided. Election day is the only poll that matters.
We're here with Mayor Rushmore. Okay, Mr. Mayor, let's talk about CTOS.
Yes. Isn't it wonderful? CTOS network is what this city needed to go from great to phenomenal. It's what every city should be, and we're setting the standard.
Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower. What do you got on Helena?
Looking through her status updates, she likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cats too. Why are you targeting this clueless girl?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna point the way.
Okay, here's something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for the day. Dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
Thank you, social media. That's a start.
I'll keep digging.
What's that?
I've got her medical records. She had an abortion last year. That might explain the therapist she's seeing.
Why are we prying this deep? I don't need a history, Clara. I need a location.
Hey, I start the search and information just comes in. I don't control the content. Hold on. Perfect. She just posted a status update. She's inside Connolly Square. It's a glass structure. Should be right near you.
I got it. Nice work, Clara. Now delete those files.
I'm dead sick, Aiden. We believe information should be free.
Clara.
Relax. We don't pick on innocent girls.
Whoever you are, for whatever account needs your password. Can you imagine? I can't even get my head around.
How's the cat sitting going? I still don't understand why people buy these fucking things.
Listen, we need to go.
I can't be involved with every heist.
No way. Siri.
So how's your grandpa?
Fucking gross.
Okay.
Damn, you sound messed up.
I am, man. Look, I could go to jail.
What the hell did you do?
Laurel hired a dog walker.
No severance?
Right. Miss Tucci, I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Wait for it.
Okay, that's really annoying.
Yeah.
Hey, Uncle Angie.
Elena, you need concert tickets again?
No, listen, I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What?
You're making me impatient.
Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha. Where are you, Angelo Tucci? There you are. Angelo Tucci, this guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm not killing him.
Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
Getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Thank you.
that shit!
Forget it, he's gone.
It's done. No more prison transfer. Need to find a way inside that prison. Go face to face with my witness. Of contacts in the prison?
I already asked if they could make our guy slip in the shower. They're dirty, but they're not that dirty.
I'm gonna get arrested.
Of course you are. Why the hell are you doing that?
This witness we're after? He's a nobody. He's in the wrong place at the wrong time. He wasn't looking for me. I don't want to kill him. I just want him to understand I can reach him anywhere, anytime.
That is a terrible plan. I love it. I'll find a map of the joint. Talk you through it once you're inside. Anything you need?
My phone?
Jesus, you have a problem. You need to unplug.
Jordy, I need my phone. They'll confiscate it the second I'm in.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking with you. I got just a guy. He's begging to settle his debt. Just get your phone.
Learn to drive!
Watch out!
Drive it like a madman!
Shit, that's a fixer on me. I need to handle him right now.
One of the most powerful mayors in the country.
No. We were talking about the pinging poles.
Look, Chicago is home to the best people in the world. They know I'm working hard for them, for Chicago. My policy...
Mr. Mayor, can we come back to your policies? I'd like to focus on the voter polls. Many of your detractors were crying foul over the poll data. Did the pendulum, as you call it, come as a surprise to you?
Look... I understand that there's a transparency that people are looking for. But let's remember that the voters decided. The election day is the only poll that matters.
We're here with Mayor Rushmore. Okay, Mr. Mayor.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Drop the gun! Get on the floor, now! Hand behind your head! Do it!
Go.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Don't move. Pierce. Hayden.
Smith!
Inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to...